Orang ramai khususnya mereka yang meraihkan sambutan Krismas disaran mengelakkan menghadiri acara keraian disertai individu yang ramai. Menteri Kerajaan Tempatan dan Perumahan Sabah Datuk Seri Marsidi Manjung berkata, Krismas yang bakal disambut minggu hadapan perlu diraih dengan mengamalkan prosedur operasi standard SOP yang ditetapkan kerajaan.
We don't have a specific recommendations, you know. I think you need to make good judgment. I think the point I'm trying to say is that please, if you can, avoid social gathering. Maybe within the exception is strictly within a family, it's okay. But once you invite outsiders to join, then you are opening up a possibility of infections. So, kalau boleh lah, try to limit within family members. This is not a rule, lah. This is just what I feel, lah. Because the worst thing to happen is the moment we invite outsiders, which we don't have, which we are not sure whether they are positive or negative, then perhaps the possibility of infection, yeah, God forbids, yeah,